And the former Cleveland police officer who shot and killed 12-year-old Tamir Rice has been hired in West Virginia now. According to Cleveland.com, Timothy Loehmann is now part of the force in the town of White Sulphur Springs, West Virginia. Loehmann had previously joined a Pennsylvania police force in 2022, but resigned shortly thereafter.